in by Dragilov. His shot did not get through. Belmar back the other way, 3-on-2. Here is O'Connor down the right side. Slides the puck across. Score! Pierre-Edouard Belmar. His second of the series. Avalanche lead 1-0.
It's over to Pierre-Edouard Belmar. There's Belmar moving the puck to O'Connor. Drive hard to the net through the middle slot.
Face off to the right of Bishop. Controlled by the Avalanche. McCarr with a shot. And Alperakovsky scores! 2-0 Colorado.
Stop win. They go D to D. And then you'll see Cale McCarr waste no time at all. Throwing there, Rontanen in with the screen. Ben Bishop loses his stick. And AJ, I think he just loses his position in goal.
Well, I don't know how Rantanen gets all alone in front of him.
That's another line combination. Confer, Nemesikov, and McKinnon. I think we should just stop trying to figure it out.
I want to keep an eye on the time on ice for Nathan McKinnon.
3-0 Colorado. McKinnon set up by Confer.
Him on the ice, and you got to keep an eye on him. And this shot comes one side, and McKinnon's wide and open. The Dallas Stars lose sight of him. They get, if you watch the defensemen, they are looking at the puck. They're not keeping an eye on number 29, and when he's in the slot, he's dangerous anywhere, but he is especially dangerous there.
Boy, Ryan Graves did a great job starting that, moving the puck over to Confer, and you know, Ben Bishop was late to the party on that one as well.
Get it now on the point in 13 consecutive games since the start of the postseason. Kadri unable to get the shot away. Now Zadorov does. Puck loose. Left side of the goal. Scramble for it, and Kadri scores! 4-0 Avalanche!
They got to pull Bishop. That's a routine save. That's a goalie that hasn't played.
Look at the traffic in front, though, the grit in front, and that's something the Colorado Avalanche talked about, all of their players, about being meaner in front of the net. Nathan McKinnon said that. He said, we're letting them push us around in the offensive zone.
They threw a little change up in here. They made some adjustments coming out of their own zone, and they changed their lines up.
Here comes Girard with a backhand shot. They score! It is 5-0 Colorado!
Goal and go to the net. Good job here. Watch Rantanen drive to the net. That's going to open up a seam for Girard, and that just goes right through Hudobin, who is cold coming off the bench.
They spent most of this first period in the offensive zone, but their quick breakouts that you were talking about, Pierre, the adjustments they've made have really allowed them to be able to create some of this offense off the rush, putting Dallas back.